Come, boy. The journey has begun.
More than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
You want me to open this gate so bad? Near the end of the game.
Look at this.
That rock. There's a rock laying around here. Should pick up. Kena. Bridge of Spirit. Kena. Kena. Bridge of Spirit. It's on PC too, right? I thought it was a PS5 game. Kena, Bridge of Spirits, just came up.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
Come, boy. We finally made it. Now, story for the book.
You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Ah, shit and giggle.
More of those bells.
A normal just must be nearby.
Oh, hold on. There's another one somewhere. Come, boy, we shall solve the puzzle.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
This way.
Yeah, see, he must be a troll. See, he a guy that trolls. He knows.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh. So small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true! And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me. Just because he's insecure about his own
witch, let me tell you,
is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself. Let's do it.
We can upgrade this, right? That's it. That's the only way to play it. That's the only way to play it.
We're inside. Of course.
Yeah, the lightning. The fire lightning, you know. It means you gotta fight the dragon, which you didn't do yet.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Oh, so I was going the right way. Absolutely. I actually have PlayStation now. Everybody, you gotta die. Days, Phil. Come on. Come on. Come on. Where are you at? That's the first question. Where are you at? I'm in the middle of a battle. Can't watch no live. Let me see something. Where is this? Oh, I don't know where this is at. Yeah, you gotta. Yeah. All you gotta do is line it up. Some of them gonna be a lot more difficult than others, though, so you gotta know that. Ooh. Oh. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? Take all that good stuff. Ooh, I like that. You gotta throw them dogs, yeah. So you fall. Ooh, take that with you. You don't know how hard I thought they'd be. Is that it?
We did it!
You did good, boy. Hey. Not without a bolt. Oh, line those up. You throwing your axe at it. You gotta line them up. I see you throwing the axe at it. Go around and line them up so you can free that bolt. Yeah, you gotta line them up. Alright, now listen. You gotta let her figure it out. That's all it is. You gotta let her figure it out. That's the immersion of the gameplay. It's gotta be immersive. You gotta let her. Just know that some of those, they're gonna be a little bit more tricky when you find more of them. So they're not gonna be that easy.
That's all I will say.
Oh, that's right. I can't do that yet. Man, I'm trying to get that game. Yes, sir. You did the War for Wakanda already? Soldiers in the game?
Thank you.
Somebody gotta die today. Take that one. I barely got any health. Get that before, so I gotta do something. It's probably on the other side of it. There we go. There we go.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
Man, trying to get away.
Look, another light up. Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
All right, well, y'all selling
it. Ready yourself!
Nice spears. light, my friend. I'm not light.
Woo!
Is near. Look for a way inside.
Broke us up, boy.
Pathways.
see? Where's your arm? We should go.
Not yet.
I don't think you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Should get hectic in here.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Acquire this Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, so sticky.
Gina, Luna!
Another one!
Stay back. There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
The hell out the way. Huh? Break shit. You must fight, boy.
I will clear our path.
Oh, they about to fuck me up. Oh, stabbing the shit out. Oh, wait. Oh shit, I got a big arm. Oh, man, I just spent that.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
Keep it up.
A narrow path negates superior numbers.
Get the fuck out of here. Got my ass. This some bullshit. They jumped the shit out of me.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Your leg and your arm.
Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Playing against Tampa. We'll be camping out. Come on, sir. You're going too hard. Okay. What's up with it?
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path!
Fuck out the way.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Fuck me all the way.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
What?
The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still.
Atreus?
Right. Along with him.
Give me back the ashes, boy.
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be.
So much going on in this party today.
So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Boy, we are leaving. Grab your knife. Leave the body.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
You were gone only for how long?
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yo, this little boy got busy.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit.
Jesus,
but there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
Mama. Did you say mama or mother? Oh, I don't know what that is. M-A-M-A. Oh, okay. When you said mother, I was like, oh, no. That crazy ass movie.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
I think they overdoing it with that move. They running that move to the ground. Head.
Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
They just doing whatever at this point. Except... guns nailed to his hand. Yo did all that just to get the girl, just for her to say no.
Let us make our way back up.
Let us make our way back, boy.
Ah!
Where y'all come from? I am. No, you don't actually. No, what you can do is get your axe back, recall your axe. No, it's not a spoiler. She can actually do this right now. She can recall her axe and then use that. Alright, so keep it. Now hold up. Throw that back there, right? Now keep it right there. Don't move it. Hold on. Keep it right there. Don't move it, though. Keep it right there and go down. No. Don't recall the axe. Throw it back. Throw that axe back. Where you just had it at, right? I'm about to show you something. Throw that axe back where you had it at. Or throw it right there. There you go. Right there. You should be able to get the other one. Because it's two of them down there. You're going to see it. You got to come over to the left a little bit. Go to the left a little bit. You should be able to see it. Oh! What the fuck am I doing? Sure. Yeah, you can come back for that later, though. Hey, what the hell? How do I get past this?
Where are you taking that?
Still trying to get that jump. That does nothing. I don't even know why I put that right there. Give me this.
Boy, over here.
Say, let's throw it. Yeah, look, throw it right there. Now keep the axe right there, and go back down to the other level. Get his axe. You recall it. It's gonna go through both of them. Or, you know, line it up down here. Line it up with the other one on the other side. But you gotta line it up.
Not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it?
Yo, check this out, man. I know. I gotta go up top. Come on.
Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the ball from here.
Oh no, it seems
too
a little
far to jump.
To me.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice. Are you going to do something or?
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What the hell? Something's just like that.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid man. So, it's a door after all.
What this little guy, huh? There's a thing around here. There it is. Oop. Alright, so there's that. Where's the other one? Because there's two of them down here. Get.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
What kind of agreement? Sell your soul agreement?
Oh. Great. The one with the horns is back. I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came.
Oh,
the
hell
lift.
No. Oh, I'm about to say. What the fuck? Boy, you must have lost your goddamn.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Yo, how old is this kid, bro? Like 10? What the fuck? He's talking mad dude. I don't like how he talks. What? No, I'm talking about the boy from the game. Oh, so the shit is open. Let me get that. Deadass, I need that. Lead out. Back here. Just a regular show.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Yo, don't. Yo. Don't really. Check this out. Can you kill your son in God of War? Because I'm about to slash this nigga.
Hurry, now I can barely see.
There's light. make do.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Use your ears. Adapt. Adapt harder.
This How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Listen, boy. Nothing life is easy, boy.
I was ready to fight. Run that shit. Give me everything. I don't give a fuck. Nothing. Yeah. Give me this.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Why are you here? I'm taking up space. Send your ass back to the house.
Be quiet, boy.
Come on, right? Your ass up and shoot, motherfucker. God damn. Whose son is that? This ain't my son. This can't be my son. Because my son don't talk back to me like that. You understand? Like there's no way, man. Nothing to that. pressing some buttons hard as we are playing God of War at this point.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
I do too, boy. But you must be quiet, boy. You are not done. Be quiet. Oh, shit. The door's open. They waiting to catch us slacking. Where the fuck they at? They must have disappeared. Nah, they waiting for us. They're just not in this part. They're definitely waiting for us. I already cleared these guys out of here. Of course you show up. I'll be mad because we killed everybody that glitched. Oh, you can dodge shit. Now you fast. Oh, hold up. This nigga got extra health. What the fuck is this? Fuck out of here. Now I can't use my shield. So y'all picking and choosing today. I'm gonna have to fuck somebody up.
Yeah.
Come on, I can't pull that shit out. Bunch of bullshit. Get the fuck out of here with that. Bullshit. Everybody get double hit. As soon as I try some shit. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here with that dumbass shit. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, bro. Shit, that's crazy. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Nah, that's it. How you doing? Stop sliding over. Be a bitch now. You up. Fuck, no. You're gonna be sitting here till this shit gets done.
Yeah.
come on. Cut this bitch off. Fuck this bitch. I already beat it. Game already beat.
Come on.
take a snack break.
Perfect.